Hey, you said I got such a mess on my desk, but I'll clear that up later. Today, all you're gonna need is just one, about two pieces of paper. If you don't get this right, you mess it up. And first, today I'm gonna show you how to make a paper round. First, fold it right here. Then, fold it right here. But first I taped it. I had to make a fringe like this. Then taped it on the inside, but if you don't do that, you don't get it right. So just stay here. Stay in watch. You go like that, and then take this other side. If you watched some of my videos, they were just about people that were retarded. But this time, it's different. Okay. After that, you fold that. If it's not even, just leave it as it is. And then fold it again. And then all you have to do is fold it around like this. And you might need an extra sheet of paper. But if you want to do it the other way, you just do this. Fold it out again. If you want it big, you just have to do this. It's hard to get it because my other lock screen I deleted because it didn't let me do it on YouTube. I kept on trying. And then, see this part right here? I was mistaken. You needed three pieces of paper and a blob of tape. Take that. And see this fringe in here, like right there? Yep, you gotta tape it down. But why? It's kind of hard for how old I am because I'm barely even 8 and I just barely know this stuff from school. Some of you might ask what kind of school I'm in. It's school, learning, education, second grade. That's where I got the stuff. That was a long time. Now I have a little. Now I have a dog. That's great. And she can learn from me because she watched my videos and holds on to me all the time. But I don't know why. So it's all round like that. All you have to do is see this part sticking out right here? Yeah, just take your tape. Take the long piece. Make sure you don't scratch it like I do. Or get stuck together. It has to be long without getting it stuck. If it's sticked, it'll get ruined because it's sticky. And all you gotta do now is just fold up like that. The tape like that. Put it like that. I think my daughter watched me again, but she's somewhere. She's at the end, so good. And if you have a regular layout left, just take it give you guys a link soon to my Facebook account profile, and you'll see I joined YouTube on it and lots of other things. But here's the hard part. You have to take this, round it up like that. This is for intermediates only. You know how to fold paper really good. So all we have to do right now is take the tape, fold it up, fold the paper up, go like that, and take the other side, fold it, take your tape once again, but if it sticks up like mine, you have to tape it down, etc., etc. But make sure it doesn't get stuck down. I'm just doing some projects from other users. So, if you watch this, just compliment and rate if you can. If you don't like it, you don't have to. You can give it a thumbs down if you don't like it. And right now I don't have any way to have a suitable. But you could also make this a gift wrapping box. But you'll need another round top, but you can't tape it. So you go like that. And all you gotta do is this. See how long this piece of tape is? If it gets all sticky together, don't worry, just it'll work. Look, I have full key equipment in my house, but next time I come, I will have a new PC because I'm leaving tomorrow to go camping. But if you want to, if you see a crack like that, take another tube. Go like that. And today, we almost have more time, so I'm just going to get some a little extra. If you look inside it, it's perfect. So YouTube, I cannot show you my face.
You just chill out, I'll move stuff.
Today, because new ways of making stuff. And this pouch right here, you could decorate it or use any color of paper. Just don't ruin it. That's all I want you to do. If you're watching the football game for March Madness in 2011, you'll be sorry you ever missed out on the air.
Please.
Air mattress was that for? My parents brought a giant air mattress into my room. Again, take another look. Good. Put almost anything in. If it's heavy, it won't hurt. see this crack right here? There's two cracks. If you have a bunch of pennies, what you need to do is take this. See this crack right here?
So this thing is green, should we unplug it?
No, just leave it alone.
That. Well, we don't want to talk about
okay.
Yet.
Everything's ready?
Yep.
Oh, I'm almost out of here, so. By the way, I have a casserole in the oven and meatloaves. So,